BOHA Temp covers all your needs for recording food temperatures and monitoring equipment temperatures with BOHA Sense. And today, I'm going to show you how to set it all up. Let's get started. For setup, you'll need your tablet or mobile device with the BOHA Temp app downloaded, BOHA Temp app credentials, and compatible Bluetooth temperature probe. For BOHA Sense, you'll need the BOHA gateway, all of your BOHA sensors, and the install kit. The install kit comes with a quick start guide, 15 zip ties, 20 adhesive Velcro strips, 5 alcohol wipes, and 1 screwdriver. This is enough to cover the installation of at least 5 BOHA sensors. Your account code, location number, and location code login credentials are included in the welcome email, or you can access them from the BOHA Control Center by following the instructions within the quick start guide. To start with BOHA Temp, launch the app from your mobile device or tablet. The BOHA Temp app can be downloaded from the App Store or may have been pre-downloaded by your IT team. You'll arrive at the login screen where you'll enter your account code, location number, and location code that have been sent to you in the welcome email. When you log in, your app will download all of your location's content for temping and equipment temperature monitoring. To pair the temp probe, simply press the power button on your probe. The BOHA Temp app will automatically connect to the device. Pairing is complete when the No Device Connected message is replaced with the ambient temperature reading from the temperature probe. If the Bluetooth temperature probe does not automatically connect, select the flashing Bluetooth button in the upper left-hand corner and select Connect on your temperature probe's name. Now that your temperature probe is paired, you can start a new temp log or update an existing one. Once you're in the temp log for the available session, tap on the target for the ingredient that needs temping. Your probe will read the ingredient temperature and let you know if it's within a safe range or not, and log the temperature. A green temperature reading means the ingredient is within range, and a red temperature means the ingredient is out of range. An out-of-range ingredient needs corrective action. To start a corrective action, select Now and follow the step-by-step instructions provided. Continue this process for all remaining ingredients until you've completed your temperature session. Now, let's go through setting up the BOHA gateway and BOHA sensors for monitoring equipment temperatures. To start, remove the BOHA gateway, antennas, power cord, and Ethernet from its protective packaging. Next, we need to screw in the 3 antennas to the BOHA gateway. Attach the 2 shorter antennas to the 2.4 and 5.5 GHz Wi-Fi ports. And attach the 3rd longer antenna to the 868-900 MHz LoRa port. Then, connect the power supply and Ethernet cable to the BOHA gateway. The BOHA gateway can establish a network connection through Ethernet or Wi-Fi. In this example, we will set up the BOHA gateway using Ethernet. For more information on setting up your BOHA gateway with Wi-Fi, please contact our tech support team. Finally, plug the BOHA gateway's Ethernet cable to your router and the power cord to a power outlet. Please check with your IT department if a specific port should be used. It's important to know that the BOHA gateway signal is strongest when it's in an open space and not located inside an enclosure, such as a cabinet. The BOHA gateway will flash 3 LEDs when successfully connected: a solid green for power, flashing green for Wi-Fi, or flashing yellow for Ethernet, and solid orange for LoRa. LoRa is the wireless network that sends the data from the sensors to the gateway. Now, let's set up and install the BOHA sensors using the install kit provided. To start, remove the BOHA sensor from its protective packaging. You can discard the app key sticker, as this is not needed for setup or maintenance of the device. Activate the BOHA sensor and remove the backing tape and battery pull tab. Using the provided screwdriver, tighten the screws on the back cover. Once the BOHA sensor has been activated, it's time to pair the sensor with the equipment and install. From the BOHA Temp app side menu, select Sense to navigate to your equipment list. The equipment list has been pre-configured for your brand. Please reference our knowledge base for instructions on how to add or remove equipment to fit your location's footprint. From the equipment list, select the piece of equipment that needs a BOHA sensor. Equipment marked with not configured do not have a linked sensor and are available for setup. Select Link New Sensor. Link the sensor using the Dev EUI code located on the back of the BOHA sensor label in the bottom right. You can link the BOHA sensor by scanning the QR code or manually entering the Dev EUI number. The Dev EUI code is not case sensitive. Now we'll install the BOHA sensor we just linked to our equipment using the zip ties and Velcro strips from the install kit. BOHA sensors should be placed in the center or middle area of the equipment with the BOHA logo facing outwards. When installing the BOHA sensor, using zip ties is the preferred method. Velcro strips should only be used if there is no grate or shelf to zip tie the BOHA sensor to. To install the BOHA sensor with zip ties, thread the zip tie through the BOHA sensor and wrap around the equipment's grate or shelf. Secure the BOHA sensor using a zip tie with all three loops. Pull the zip ties tight and cut off the excess. To install the BOHA sensor with Velcro, remove the Velcro backing and place on the BOHA sensor. Next, using the alcohol wipe, clean the surface where the BOHA sensor will be placed to remove any condensation or ice buildup. Dry the clean area with a cloth. Remove the remaining backing from the Velcro strip and adhere the BOHA sensor to the wall. Firmly press down and hold in place for at least 10 seconds. Once you've installed the BOHA sensor, press down on the Bluetooth button and hold for 10 seconds. The first LED will flash green when the device is connected to LoRa. This indicates the device is activated and will send temperature readings to the BOHA Temp app. To check your equipment temperatures, view the equipment list from the sense area. Temperature readings may take up to 15 minutes to appear in the app, or you can refresh the application by swiping down on the equipment list. Follow this process for your remaining sensors. It's that simple. Enjoy your BOHA Temp app.